Hello! Welcome to the Town Called Bastard. Today we're playing the latest big expansion for Netrunner, Data and Destiny. Data and Destiny adds a bunch of cards to on the corporate side to the NBN faction, who are basically Fox News, in all their horrible, horrible glory. And it also adds three new kind of Netrunner sub-factions, or independent factions, rather than add to any of the like Shape or Anarch or Criminal stuff. It adds three new runner identities, each of which is independent. There's one who's basically like a security sysop for the corporations, who is like just testing the corporations network, which is a cool idea. Another one is like a rogue android type guy. And the other one, which we're playing with, is called Apex. And Apex is a sentient virus, whose deck works in a really weird way that involves installing stuff face down as kind of an additional currency. The actual deck construction, Data and Destiny, unlike the other expansions, doesn't give you a default deck that you can make out of the cards in there, which is odd because in some ways it's actually more suited to that than any of the other expansions in that the cards kind of combo off each other in a more obvious way. So what we've done, I've just made an NBN deck for Sam that he's going to use that's mostly cards from Data and Destiny with a bunch of other stuff from other expansions, other data packs and the core set. And I have made an Apex deck, which is mostly Apex's cards from Data and Destiny with some other stuff thrown in. My gut feel is that the NBN deck is stronger.
Let's hope so.
So that's all kinds of wobbly. There we go. So yeah, if you're unfamiliar with Netrunner, we're not really going to walk through how to play the game so much. We do have some other Netrunner videos on the channel. I'll link them below or around here somewhere. And I think the first one of those does kind of walk through the game a bit more. So go watch that, maybe. Sam, why don't you start with... So your NBN identity is New Angeles Sol?
Yes, it is. Basically, whenever an... Well, not basically, I'm just going to read exactly what's on that. Whenever an agenda is scored or stolen, you may play one current from each... One current, like a type of event, from HQ or archives, paying its play cost.
Interesting. You can basically res currents whenever you want that aren't... And it's also kind of an extra click if you score an agenda, isn't it? Like, if it's from your hand, it's just a free click. Whereas Apex has a restriction. You cannot install non-virtual resources. But the thing I can do when my turn begins, I can install one card from my grip face down, which, as I say, is like a different currency system. Before we go full pelt into it, if you are a pro leaked Netrunner player, neither of these decks have been tested particularly well. That one in particular has never been played before. So, you know, if the decks seem a bit shitty, that's why,
they might be.
So there we go. Okay. Gold goes first, as always.
What to do? I've got some...
Repress the poor?
Yes, as always.
Don't care about the poor, actually, to be brutally honest.
Yeah, you can't get all high. You're just a virus, man.
My description is invasive predator, so, you know, nice.
Okay, we're going to play this piece of ice in front of my hand.
That's in front of HQ.
Yeah.
Just do it down the identity and then I know what it is.
Okay. And then...
Awful etiquette there.
What?
Someone will say something about that, about me moving something on your side. That is awful.
Personally,
we're friends, it's fine.
I'm very offended.
Yeah.
Now what to do? Choices.
You fucked, aren't you? So.
I've just got five agenda.
Yes.
Okay. We're going to start a thing. What do you call it when you play things?
Servers.
Yeah, remote server.
Remote server.
We're
pro.
Yeah, I'm great. Okay, we're gonna do one of these. I think.
No, that's stupid.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
That would be ridiculous.
We're gonna do one of these. and we're going to do one of these.
Okay. How many ambushes did I put in that deck? At least one is the answer to that question. God. Okay. Fine. Fine. Yeah. Is that your turn?
I believe that is my turn.
That is your turn. Okay. Well, the first thing I'm going to do, when my turn begins, I can install one card from my grip face down. I'm going to put these up here. And they're just going to be basically mana I burn to do all sorts of evil things to you.
Oh, God.
How many runs do I want to do? I am going to... I'm going to install a virtual resource called Ghost Runner. I place 3 credits on it when it's installed. When there are no credits left on Ghost Runner, I can trash it, and I can use the credits during runs.
Okay.
I am then... And then... So that's my first click.
Mm-hmm.
And then going to run on R&D.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not an agenda, obviously.
Yeah.
Okay. It's possibly worth it. I am actually going to pay to trash this.
Oh.
It's a launch campaign, which is fancy money-making doodad. I'm then going to run again on R&D.
Oh, God. Please, no agenda. Please, no agenda.
It is no agenda.
Yes.
Okay. I'm, for my last click, going to... going to install another virtual resource called Wasteland. The first time each turn, I trash one of my install cards, gain a credit.
Okay.
That's my turn. I didn't feel productive.
Okay.
Stopped you getting some money, I guess.
Again. Interesting. What to do?
It's a quandary.
Oh, God.
And this is why Netrun is awesome. Second turn of the game, agonizing over choices.
Okay. I've taken one action, I believe.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you drew.
I think I'm going to draw again. And then I'm going to take...
Okay, and then I'm going to discard.
Yeah. What to discard there?
Maybe you can discard it face down. Six agendas. Which one to discard? I am not going to install any of these face down. With my first click, I'm drawing a card. And with my second click, I'm running on your R&D.
Oh god.
And with my next click, I'm taking a credit. And with my next click, for my next click, I'm... That's terrible. I'm going to draw. Okay. For anyone out there, anyone who doesn't want to know what's in my hand, look away. But
this sounds like something you're happy about. Interesting. Pretty interesting.
If they are agendas and you're not advancing them or putting ice in front of them, then you're very bold, and I applaud that.
Okay. We're going to... This is interesting. This is interesting. Gotta read it. Read a card that I have now. All right, we're going to play this. Where are we going to play it? Where's better? Play this there. And then we're going to draw again.
Someone's not getting good cards. That's your turn, I think. And you got another discard.
Is that my turn?
You drew, and then you placed ice, and then you drew.
Did I draw an extra? Because I get a free draw, don't I?
Of course you do.
I think I have one more thing to do.
Yeah, you do have one more thing to do. My apologies.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to play this operation.
Okay.
For two.
Okay, so it's surveillance sweep. It's a current. The runner must spend credits first for every trace during the run. Which is awkward. Although at the moment, I don't particularly care. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to do my free face down installation.
Okay.
With that. I'm then going to run on R&D.
Please, no agenda.
God damn it. I'm then going to draw. I'm then going to take a credit. That's my turn.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. I think so.
I thought you... What did you do?
I played face down.
Does that count as an action?
No.
Okay.
Oh, maybe not.
I think...
Yeah, because I didn't...
You
I put this down.
Well, in backwards order, you took a coin, drew, and ran on this. I think that's it.
Oh, yeah, I ran first, didn't I? Okay. Fine. Fine. I am going to... take another credit.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to... okay, fine. Interesting. Some of these cards, I read them out. Wait, what? But apparently, it's all fine. Oh, God. Okay, I'm going to play this here. I'm going to take a credit and then what am I gonna do? Tough decisions.
Decisions.
I want to draw more, but I don't want to discard. Which is, I don't know how I'm in this situation. Okay, I'm going to... I'm going to take another credit.
Okay. Is that your turn?
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to install face down. I'm going to...
I'm not looking forward to when these face down cards get used.
I'm going to take 2 credits. I'm going to spend them all to install Cryptis. Anyone not... if you play Netrunner, you're familiar with Cryptis because it's in the core set. But it's a... icebreaker you can use against anything with 0 strength that you can pump for 1 credit per strength and break a nice subroutine for 1 credit. And basically you need to keep virus counters on it or it starts getting trashed. I'm then going to
what are the chances? Nah, I'm not gonna res it. Please, no agenda. I'm gonna regret it so badly for the agenda. Thank God.
Okay.
Okay. Now what are we doing? With assets, I don't have to like advance them as I do.
No, you just pay to res them. Yeah.
Okay, but I can play them face down.
Yes, and then you can pay to res them at any point.
Okay.
And resing them doesn't take an action. Some assets are advanceable, but it'll say on the card.
Okay.
quandary, right?
Yeah, it's a difficult one. It's a difficult one, Matt. Okay, I'm gonna draw again. That's my first thing. Interesting. Then I'm going to take.
Oh, he's crediting up. I don't like this.
One credit. Possibly another credit. Possibly another credit.
Why is he saving those credits?
Let's go for another credit. You can always use credit, Mats.
You can always use credits.
Never.
That's true.
You can never have too many.
That's true. Okay, my turn. I'm not going to install anything face down.
Okay.
I am going to draw. I'm then going to... I'm then going to make a run on Andy.
Okay. Do I res this? Do I res this? I've got quite a lot.
What are the chances I'm going to get an agenda? What are the chances?
I'm not going to res it. Please, no agenda.
No agenda.
Thank God.
Okay, so that was my first click, I think.
I think you drew one.
I did draw one. You're right, I did draw one. That was my second click. I am going to... you would have been advancing them by now if they were anything. I'm going to take a credit.
Okay.
And then I am going to take probably another credit.
You don't have many credits, Matt. You could use some credits.
Then I'm going to place a virus counter on Crypsis.
Okay. Oh, I don't think I discarded. I needed to discard. I will discard now.
How many do you have in your hand?
I think I had six. Maybe.
Do you have seven now?
Let me check. I think I might have had seven. I think I had to discard two. Yeah, I had to discard two.
Why, do you have eight in your hand now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
But I'm going to discard.
Discard a palooza.
I didn't know I had to discard. I was planning for what I was going to discard, so it's okay.
A lot of churn in that hand. Clock's ticking.
Jesus Christ. Okay, we're going to draw again, because I just love to draw things.
Are you just getting shit hand after shit hand?
I'm not getting too much ice, I'll say that. But that's probably evident from the amount of ice down. Okay, we're gonna play this.
Okay.
So that's my second, I believe, action, possibly.
Well, you drew, but you get a free draw.
I think I've drawn twice.
All right. How many do you have in your hand? If you have six in your hand, you've drawn twice.
Yeah, I have six in my hand. And then...
choice.
Agony. This is real agony right here. But I guess I'm just gonna have a million remote servers. So I'll do that as well.
Okay. Fuck me.
Which one I believe is on my guess.
Okay. Well, I am going to
Somehow you're just going to get to like 10 of those down, and then in one turn you'll just be like, I now look through your entire army.
I am going to draw. And then I am going to run on your HQ.
What is this?
What is that?
Oh god. Well, I may as well. What? Should I res this? I think it does nothing at all. Oh, nah, it maybe does something. I'll res it. Why wouldn't I res this?
Okay, so that's resistor. Resistor has plus one strength for each tag I have. I don't have a tag. And it's trace four if successful, end the run.
Zero strength and zero to res.
Yeah. Oh, zero strength.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a happy accident. My Crypsis is also zero strength.
Okay.
So I'm going to. I don't need to pump it. I'm just going to spend one to break the ice.
Okay.
I remove the virus token, and I'm through. Already knew about her. okay. I spent the credit off Ghost Runner, by the way.
Yeah.
Then I'm going to run my idea.
Do I res this? Nah, I'm not resing it. It's worked out somehow for me so far.
And it continues to.
Thank God. I'm just riding my luck in this game.
Okay. Your turn.
One, go. Get off fashion ice.
My economy could use some work. These are meant to, this is like Wasteland is meant to provide me with the cash while I'm trashing stuff, but I'm just not trashing anything.
So it goes.
Good God. Oh, just an ice on a server. Okay.
Well.
Well, now I'm interested. So, what have you done this turn?
Well, I've got those two things. So, okay. I have one thing left to do. And that is going to be... Surrender.
Disband the corporation.
Let me just draw my white flag. What are these things? Who knows?
Things you don't consider valuable enough to res, or want me to run headlong into, I would imagine.
Okay, we're going to res this. You res that for free, right?
Yeah, you don't need to...
That's resed.
Okay.
I'll read it. Reality 3D. 3D as in the word 3 and D as in D-E-E. It's an asset. When you res Reality 3D, take one bad publicity. When your turn begins, gain one credit or two credits if the runner is tagged.
Okay. And the one bad publicity means I get every run, I get an extra credit.
Yes, and it is 6 to trash. And I still have one action, so I'm going to draw, maybe. No, yes,
Yes. No.
Jock.
No.
Jock. Jock.
Yes.
I'm jock. I'm jock.
Okay. I am going to... I'm going to place a virus counter on Crypsis. And then I'm going to run on your HQ.
Okay.
Resistor. I am just going to... I still have no tags. I'm just going to spend a credit of Ghost Runner and the virus counter on Crypsis to get through. Thank you. Rebranding team. Agenda worth 2 points. This
points. Disaster.
Okay. Whenever
an agenda is scored or stolen, you may get one current from HQ or archives. Do I have any currents?
I mean, you've already got that current in,
yeah.
So I guess you might not be too bothered.
Do I have any currents in here? I might do, but I don't want to.
Okay. Fair enough. And then I'm going to run on. And then, so, what have I done? I put a virus count down.
Mm-hmm.
I made a run.
Mm-hmm.
I am going to run on HQ. I'm doing rather.
Keep looking at it. It's not going to change.
That's called psychology.
How
many do I? I'm just counting. I'm just counting. Okay, I need to read it again.
Oh. Can I retake the credit? Because I could have used
it. Oh, yeah.
But publicity. We're friends, it's fine.
Okay.
That's nice. That means I can get through Resistor for free, apart from the virus token I get.
Yeah. Until you get tagged, Matt. Eventually you get tagged. I'm not resing it. Please, luck. Please.
Well, your luck's breaking down at the moment.
That is true. Yes.
Damn it.
Yes.
Okay, and then I am going to take the credit.
Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay.
You are being very lucky.
I'm going to go ahead. Put two things in that. It's two separate actions.
Okay.
Now I'm going to take the credit.
Okay. Alright. I am not going to install anything face down. To spend two to gain Heartbeat, which is my console, plus one memory. I can trash an installed card to prevent one damage.
Okay.
Yes, they're installed cards.
Okay.
Now, this is the kind of stuff that you can do with it. And then I am going to put a virus on Crypsis.
Okay.
And then I'm going to run on your HQ.
Interesting.
And I'm going to use the bad publicity credit to get through Resistor.
Okay.
And then must have an end the run thing there. Or I could just go for that. I could equally get an agenda there. And next turn, whatever that ice is protecting could be just gone and scored. In fact, it probably is. Because you're just going to push advancement tokens onto it. So, this is my... And then, I guess you can install stuff behind that ice after. And that would be... It would still be handy to know what that ice is. I'm probably not in too much danger because I can prevent damage. I might end up getting tagged. I don't want to get tagged. Because I know you've got something horrible in your hand for if I'm tagged. You know what, fuck it. I'm running on R&D.
Alright, we're going to res it.
Whoa! Yeah, I thought it was that. I saw that when I looked in R&D. So, little engine. It's 5. It's 7 strength. 5 to res. It's got end the run. And end the run. And the runner gains 5 credits. I'm definitely going to let all those run through. And I'm going to take 5 credits. Thank you very much.
Does it not end the run before you get your 5 credits?
No, because all the subroutines trigger, don't they?
I think they trigger one by one.
You're right, they do trigger one by one. Yes, you're right. You're right, absolutely right.
Is that your last?
Yes.
Okay.
That's my last. I've just put that. You might not be able to res out this turn.
I gain 1 from this.
Yep. Oh, yeah, you probably can.
And...
Yep.
Bloop-de-bloop.
Bloop-de-bloop.
It is a global food initiative.
Okay, so that's 3 agenda points. It's worth 1 fewer agenda point while in my score area. So, as a matter of fact, as it goes, that was probably the agenda I wanted to pick up least.
Oh, not that one.
So.
This one. Yeah.
Yep. Okay, that's your turn, right?
Yep.
Okay, then. God, how much do I have to spend on Crypsis to get that through? Fuck. A lot. 9.
It's only 9.
Okay, I'm going to... Virus counter on Crypsis. I am going to
discard.
Ah, yes. You want to do that before I do what I'm about to do?
Yeah.
I'm going to run on your HQ, bad publicity, virus token, and God damn it. And then I'm going to take
okay. Okay, first action is going to be this. action is gonna be this.
I'll spend a credit for that.
Do I?
Yeah, you have to spend credit for every.
Oh, I should have gained the credit from this. What's that? And for my last action, I will take one credit.
Okay. I'm not installing anything face down. I'm going to take a virus counter.
Let's hope not. Okay, no, I have not. Maybe I have. I am gonna res this.
Okay.
With my one thing.
Okay.
It's a trap advertisement. The cult gains 5 credits trash special offer.
Okay.
3 strength.
That's 3 strength, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I am going to spend. So I need 4 credits to break it. I'm going to spend 1 there, 2 here. This becomes trashed. That gets me a credit from this.
Okay.
And then I'm going to spend that credit and that virus token to so that's trashed and you get no money.
What is it trashed if that's broken through?
Oh no, it doesn't. Yeah, okay, it's not trashed, but I still get through.
Yes.
And I'm assuming you can't raise the ice in front of it.
I do not think so. So
thank you. Improved traces, agenda value 1.
Not too bad.
Could have been worse for you. It evens us out.
Yeah.
That was my second click. That was worth it. A bit pricey, but worth it. And then I'm going to... then I'm going to probably... It's another guaranteed run through. Or shore up what I have. I'm going to take a virus counter and then I'm going to run on your hand, spend about the publicity money and the virus counter.
Okay.
Thank you. Quantum predictive model, still on 1 though. If the runner is tagged when it's accessed, add it to your score area. Not tagged.
Unfortunately.
Woo! Okay.
Okay.
Well, that was a good turn.
That was a good turn. I'm going to take one for this.
Mm-hmm.
Draw my card.
Weirdly feels quite minimalist. We're not like, other than your massive scrolling remote service.
I don't have too much ice.
Yeah, I'm not doing much here and I've yet to use any of these, but...
Yeah, I don't have a big...
I'm just not drawing. Like, I'm not drawing because I can just keep running and running and running.
It's problematic.
For you.
Yes.
For you.
Okay, what do we want to do? What do we want to do?
I like how the quantum predictive model has a cat on it. If you don't get that joke, I don't know. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. And the text on it is yes and no.
Okay. coin. And I'm going to...
repent your evil ways.
Never that. Never that, man.
Never. Then what am I going to do? Good question. Just a good question.
Okay. Now just deciding. Think about drawing. Is that stuff is safer there? Say if I'm going to draw
moment,
an agenda.
Yeah.
Like, do I even want to draw?
Especially with your last click of the turn, like,
yeah.
Because access to here is just not easy for me at the moment. Just saying.
Okay, I'm gonna take another coin.
That's probably sensible.
Mm-hmm. Let's hope so.
Okay, my turn.
Yep.
I'm going to place a virus counter on Cryptids.
Mm-hmm.
I am then going to
this. Okay.
I'm then going to take a credit.
Okay.
And then going to run on hit.
Okay.
And I'm going to spend the virus counter,
mm-hmm.
the bad publicity, and the 3 credits to get through that.
Okay.
Are you realizing what's after it?
Let me have a look.
And my thinking is, you might have saved up enough to res it. But if you do res it, A, it may stop you preventing that agenda. It will prevent you resing that. And if it's also, it's 3 to res, it can't be that fearsome.
I am going to res it. It is somewhat fearsome, surprisingly.
Oh, is it a news hand? Yeah, it only costs 2. If a current is active, it gains end the run after all its other subroutines. It's also trace 3. If successful, give the runner 1 tag. I have no money to spend on that, so I am tagged. Fuck. I'm tags with an end the run. That's rubbish. Okay. What click was that?
I think
that
was
my 3rd.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't have the credits to remove that tag, so I'm just going to have to... yeah. At least I only have 1 resource for you to destroy. I am going to... okay, I need to start thinking about getting... probably. So I'm going to draw. Not what I wanted. Your turn.
What does your resource do currently?
The first time each turn you trash one of your installed cards, gain credit. It's worked for me once so far.
Okay, I'm not.
No,
not too
you're
concerned.
Not
going
to use that card then.
Do
you can just trash them like normally with like a corp ability as well. But the card you have, I know you had it because I saw it in R&D, All Seeing Eye, right? Like. It allows you to trash everything quite cheaply if I'm tagged, I think. Although, do you gain a bad publicity with it or something? I don't know. You gain 2 credits now.
Yeah, I gain 2 credits from Reality 3D.
Rubbish.
And what am I going to do with them? Oh, I draw. Let's get that. Very interesting.
That's really good for 2 credits. If you've got, especially if you've got a current in play, that's really good for 2 credits.
What is all my stuff? take. A credit? Why is it so hard? Why is it so hard? Oh, God. Okay, I think what do I need to do? Okay, let's move all these up a bit.
That'll help.
Yeah.
That's a click.
Yeah. This will make my decision for me. Then I'm going to play this over here.
Okay.
And then I'm going to take another credit.
Okay. My turn?
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to install that face down. I'm going to... I'm going to put a virus counter on Crypsis.
Okay.
I'm going to... that cost me one credit now to get through because I'm tagged. I'm going to take a credit. And then I'm going to take another credit.
Okay.
And then I'm going to run here.
Okay.
I'm going to spend virus counter and a credit now, so I can't just rely on the bad publicity, because this has plus one strength. If I am, so I've got a pump Cryptus.
Yep.
And I'm through.
Pretty nasty ice.
Does give me bad publicity, or you bad publicity, rather.
Yeah.
That's the end of my turn.
Okay. Take two.
I'm going to let you take your turn in peace a second.
Okay.
Oh god, why have you done?
I gotta read these.
Alright, I know what you're doing. I don't think that one will apply.
Yeah, that one.
These books here will. And that's gonna be the one you use.
That does seem pretty good. Okay, I'm going to say, I haven't done anything. I've just taken my free draw, my free coins.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to play this.
Yep. Media Blitz for two. So it replaces that current.
Yeah.
Choose an agenda in the runner's score area. Media Blitz gains the text of that agenda. Okay. I take it you're choosing improved tracers.
I am indeed.
So all tracer ice have plus one strength. Importantly, that includes resistor. And the base trace strength of each subroutine is increased by one. So
pretty useful.
It's pretty useful.
That is.
So that's now going to cost me 2 coins every time I want to get through it.
That's
as opposed to none 2 turns ago.
Okay, and in addition to that, I'm going to take 1 coin and advance this 1.
Okay. My turn?
Yep.
Okay. I am going to... And they're running a trace.
Reaching the even tougher decisions point of the game.
That's a hell of a gamble.
Just do it, man. Just do it.
Really is a hell of a gamble, but it could win me the game. It'll leave me in a fucking wrong position if it does. I don't. You could win the game, you could be getting an Agenda 4 out there. And then that, right, it'll usually cost more than that, but... I'll kick myself if I don't do it.
Okay.
Go hard or go home.
Yeah.
Oh, this is such a bad idea. Such a bad idea. Such a bad idea.
What happened to go hard or go home?
Go hard or go home. Go hard or go home. Okay, I am taking credit. Taking another credit. Then I'm running here.
Okay.
I'm not doing anything about that, so take 5 credits and trash it.
Nice. Well, let's take 2.
This one, I'm letting you do the trace on me and taking a tag.
Okay.
I'm then pumping Crypsis up by 4, spending the bad publicity to break the end of the run. Not that it stays there. Because Crypsis doesn't have a virus counter, it gets trashed. That means I get a credit from there.
Okay.
And then I get in.
Okay. I don't think you're going to be particularly happy. Here's an agenda.
This is the worst possible thing that could have happened. It's called 15 minutes. It's worth one agenda point. I was hoping it would be worth three and then I'd win. But even worse than that, he can spend a click to shuffle it into his R&D when it's in my score area. That's the worst possible thing that could have happened. Shit.
Okay, I'm gonna take...
I went home. I went hard and I went home.
You've got him. You're at home right now.
That was so bad.
Fuck. Okay. I'm probably gonna go ahead and spend a click to get that back.
So shuffle it into R&D.
Yeah.
Oh, shit me. That was bad.
That was bad.
Do you feel bad for me?
I do feel quite bad for you, because that was very bad. That was probably the most disastrous a run can
I gave
even
you
be.
5 credits.
Yes.
I lost Crypsis.
Yes.
For an agenda that I can't, that I don't have.
Yes, you did do that.
And I gained another tag.
Yes.
Yes.
All those things.
All those things happened. That's bad. That's pretty bad.
I realise I drew before
I shouldn't have been able to do that.
Why?
Because that means that had plus one strength.
Okay.
It's kind of up to you what you want to do with that. My bad.
I'm
pretty sure you want to leave it as is.
I mean, obviously it helps me a lot if we leave it as is.
It was your mistake of not... It was both of our mistakes.
It was both of our mistakes.
I'm happy to let it run if you want.
That's a bit harsh. I feel...
Because if I'd have been aware of it, I wouldn't have made the run in the first place.
Yeah.
Because I literally couldn't. Well, I could have, but I wouldn't have got through Newtown, so... I think the pieces are done now. Like, there's so much complexity to it that fuck it.
Okay. I don't...
But it's up to you.
I'm not sure what we could do to go back, because knowing what the agenda is...
Yes.
...changes...
That's the thing. Now I wouldn't be looking for it, so...
I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe at least lose the tag. Not that that does much.
No, I don't think we need
to. Okay.
Either we do one thing or we do another. Like,
let's carry on.
Yeah.
Unfortunate. Unfortunate for you.
Yeah.
Okay. Got a lot of money.
How'd you get that?
Basically cheating. Okay. Let's draw. So that's my second go. In addition, I'm going to play. This cost me a credit.
Okay. My turn?
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to draw. I'm going to take a credit. I am going to... take another credit, and I'm going to draw.
Okay. I'm going to get two. Draw.
God damn it. God damn it.
Son of a... Damn it.
I'm going to...
As an upgrade.
Yes. And... Yeah, let me just read that again. Okay. And then I'm gonna two on the main thing, not the upgrade.
So bad. So bad. Okay, my turn.
Yep.
I'm gonna start lock this down. Not getting a chance to do many of these things. I'm going to take two credits, and then I'm going to play Sure Gamble, an event, to gain cost 5, gain 9.
A classic.
A classic, indeed. And then I'm probably just going to draw. Your turn.
Take two. Draw.
Be well set up if I still had Crypsis.
yes, you would.
Yes, I would.
I'm going to
Is it another global food initiative?
It is not, but it is a gender worth 3.
I'm in really bad trouble now.
It is restructured data pool.
For a click, you can trace me on 2 to give me a tag. Wow. Not that you particularly need it at the moment.
No, not really.
My turn?
Yes.
Okay, I'm not installing anything face down. I am, however, going to draw. And then I'm going to install Crypsis. Thank fuck! So that's my second action. I'm then going to put a virus counter on Crypsis. And then I'm going to... It cost me 2 to get through there now, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I'm then going to make a run on there, because I need to fucking do something. I'm going to make a run on HQ, so that cost me 1 by publicity, 1 there. If you have 15 minutes in your hand, you can basically win next turn.
Yes.
Yes. Ah.
I don't.
Oh.
I don't.
It's your turn anyway.
Yeah, okay. Take 2. Okay.
Oh, I should have done that. Never mind. Plus 1, 2 because of my tags and another 1 for that.
Yeah.
So it should have cost me another 1.
Okay. Yeah. That's even harder to keep track of. What are we doing? Yeah, I'm putting this there for another 1.
Has that had a fucking agenda in it all this time?
Maybe.
How are you?
just check. Okay. And then I'm going to spend one advancement on it.
Right. And if he gets any other agenda, he's won. Probably one. I don't think there's anything I can do about this. Enough. I think. No, 7, 8, 9. One click. No, it gives me an extra 2. So that's 4. That's 5. 2 clicks. Yeah, it's not enough. Fuck. Okay. Then I'm going to install Ghost Runner.
Okay.
Virtual Resources, the same as the other one. I get 3 on it, 4. It's 7, 8, and 1. Fucking 1 below, okay, fine. So that's my first click. Second click is a virus counter. The third click is a credit. I'm going to run on that.
Okay.
I'll probably just bounce right off.
I am going to res.
Yep, news hound. So, I count as active, so it does get the end of the run. I'm going to let the trace go. I'm just going to let the trace run straight through.
Okay.
And then, can I break? Yes, I can break. So I need, it's 5 because of that.
Yes.
So I need 6, right?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3 off there, which also gives me 1 back. 4, 5, 6. And then there's that. And I'm through.
Okay. I'm going to raise this as well.
The Muckraker, right?
Yep.
When you res it, take 1 bad publicity. Yeah. And then trace 1, a successful. Basically, I gain 3 tags.
Yes.
And then end the run if the runner is tagged. And I can't. It's strength 3. I have an extra 1 from that, but I'd need 2 more credits to get through. I can't, so end the run. And I'm assuming the very first thing you're going to do is res that agenda
yes.
only.
Yeah, great. Great onto this. And Explodapalooza.
Explodapalooza. Wow. That felt close, though.
Yeah, it felt
maybe closer than it actually was.
I definitely had good luck in the early game. That's the thing, because you ran on this a lot and you just weren't finding the...
That was the thing that fucked me.
Yeah.
Really fucked me.
Yeah, completely.
Yeah.
It feels bad. The thing is, when something like that happens, it changes so much in the game that it is hard to, like, where do you go back to?
Decide where to rewind to,
it's difficult. Yeah.
I was one credit off being able to get through Little Engine. I still would have been one point up winning.
Well, that would have just been even more painful.
Yeah.
But yeah, I think... Yeah, I had... I was lucky in, like, you not finding stuff in my hand and you not picking stuff up from here.
Mm-hmm.
But in the other game, I had very little ice and quite a lot of agenda. So I just put one down there and it was like, I'll just leave that. And if he takes it, he takes it.
And also it has a thing, if I access it, you gain five credits.
That's what I thought. So, like, a 5-credit boost in exchange for 2 agenda points in the early game is not the worst.
I got very little of the the really good Apex set, because I just wasn't drawing.
Yeah, because you had all this, and I was like, when is this going to
start? So for a start, there's a thing here for, I actually could have done this at one point, but I forgot. Prey, which costs 0, it's an event. Make a run. Once during this run, when you pass a piece of ice, you may trash a number of your install cards equal to the strength of that ice. If you do, trash that ice.
Damn.
Which is pretty good. There's other stuff like Endless Hunger, which is a 4 memory program for 0 cost.
Mm.
It's an icebreaker. Strength 11. Trash an installed card. Break end the run subroutine.
That's good.
Yeah, and I have three in here, and I didn't get one of them out. What's some other stuff? Well, I'll mention Apocalypse at the end, because that's crazy. Harbinger, which is a 0-cost, 0 memory program. When it's trashed, install it face down instead of add it to your heap. So it's basically just 2 of them for free.
Okay.
I didn't get hardly any of these. But then I wasn't drawing, which was probably a problem. It was just... I was so, I could just keep going.
Yeah, the free runs.
It was too tempting. But there's also Apocalypse. It costs 3, it's an event. Play only if you make a successful run on HQ, R&D, and Archives this turn. Trash all installed corp cards. Turn all installed runner cards face down.
Damn.
So the idea is you do that, and then next turn they won't have been able to scrabble it back, and you just run into Archives.
Yeah.
And get everything that you just trashed.
Damn.
Which is, at least I think that's the idea. I mean, I'm no expert, as you've seen.
I think there's some really interesting cards. Is this from the new...
That is, from Dice Foundation.
Like, Reality really 3D is very interesting. Because, the bad publicity was really bad for me, because it gave you just a free run. But once you were tagged, it was, 2 free coins every turn, basically forever.
Yeah, and
if you
go in and pay 6.
Yeah, pay 6.
Yeah, and of course you can have multiple of it down as well, can't you?
I have another one, I just never... I could have
rezzed it for free.
Yeah, I could have rezzed it for free. I was thinking about rezzing it, but I thought overall I had enough money by the time I put it down that...
You wanted me to waste a run on it,
essentially.
Yeah.
Yeah. And it's giving you an extra bad publicity was probably not worth it for me, because...
I think I do like the Apex stuff, and it is really interesting, but it's more interesting than it is directly effective, I think.
Mm.
Although I think I was slightly unlucky in what I drew, and I think I should have just kept drawing to try and get more. I also had no motivation to draw for health, because I had the heartbeat out, so I was like, oh, just trash stuff, it's fine. And I was just run there, but I should have...
There's not really that much damage in this deck.
Yeah.
Like, there's a lot of trace... Well, 50 minutes was actually the very bottom card.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of trace, but not too much.
I had a long time ago before I had an Endless Hunger, which is the thing I really wanted. So
what is it?
That's the one where you can trash install cards to get through end run subroutines.
Yeah, that's...
So... And it's strength 11, so... It's just ridiculous. Just ludicrous. Like, you just can't prevent me.
Yeah. That is really
good. There were 3 in here, and they're all bunched up. 1 at the bottom and 2 in the middle, so... Oh well. Well, there we go. Data and Destiny. It's definitely my favourite of the expansion packs so far. I really like a lot of the cards in it. They're fun, they're interesting, they're different. Especially for the runners with the 3 new factions. Just really appealing. So, I guess we recommend it. If you're into Netrunner, it's well worth a buy.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching.
Good old Netrunner.
Yeah. If you like this, hit like, subscribe, etc. Go check out our other Netrunner videos where we make more mistakes. that basically sell the game. And yeah, enjoy those, maybe.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Bye.